moving.
This is Surry Basketball on Surry County School's Digital Media Department.
Booyah!
This is how legends are made.
Check, check. Hey! Hello! Hey! Hey! Hello and welcome to East Bend, North Carolina for tonight's Foothills 2A Conference Tournament matchup. Tonight, your 16-6 East Surry Cardinals will be facing off against the 19-5 Forbush Falcons. Before I talk about the game tonight, I want to talk about East Surry girls basketball for a second. The Lady Cardinals destroyed the Lady Greyhounds of North Surry yesterday 40-19. It is worth noting that North Surry was the one seed in the tournament and heavily favored to win the whole tournament. Nonetheless, the game yesterday. Congrats, Lady Cards. Now back to men's action. East Surry is coming off a big win against Wilkes Central in the first round of this tournament. In that game, Jordan Davis had a solid outing with 20 points. And then the game before against Surry Central, he had 37 and the game-tying three-pointer to send the game to overtime with 2.7 left in regulation. Forbush also had a good streak. Forbush has also had a good week streak of wins, winning 9 of their last 10, including a big win against your Cardinals. During that game, East Surry fought early to keep it close, but eventually Forbush pulled away following a big game from Peyton Compton. East Surry will need to try and contain his scoring if they want any chance of winning this one. East Surry is currently losing the season series with Forbush 1-2. If East wins this game, they would go on to play North Surry in the conference tournament final this Friday. That North Surry game was incredibly close to that. Well, to the surprise of everyone, it was incredibly close. Surry Central actually held a two-point lead when a Golden Eagle was called for a technical after getting a blocking foul. This allowed North Surry to win the game by only 1 point. East Surry really hopes to move on and face the Greyhounds in the next round to go 4-0 overall in this tournament across both men's and women's basketball. That's going to do it for your game prep. For East Surry High School and Surry County Schools Digital Media Academy, I'm Michael Lindley, and I will see you for the tip. We're back. Tipping for both teams is number 20, Chico Brown, and number 34, Joe Hennings. East Surry loses the tip, and Peyton Compton recovers in the backcourt. Last time these two teams faced, your Cardinals lost by almost 40 points, hoping for a result quite different from what happened last time, as number 21, Cannon Dube, takes and makes a three-pointer. Scores 3-0 Forbush right now as Tricky takes it up. Tricky finds Creech in the corner. Creech back to Tricky. Back to Creech. Inside to Chico. Back out to Folger. Folger fakes a three-pointer, goes inside for a mid-ranger, and barely misses it. Cardinals can't secure the rebound, and it's off Buck. So Cardinals waste their first possession on a mid-ranger. I don't want to say waste, but they did miss the first shot on a mid-ranger. 3-0 Forbush with 7:20 left in the first quarter. Balls with Noah Cruz, now to Peyton Compton. Peyton Compton, very deep logo three-pointer offline, but Forbush is able to secure the rebound. Ball is now with Dawson Graham. Dawson Graham being trapped in the backcourt. Now to Peyton Compton, back to Dawson Graham. Dawson driving out to Dube. Dube three-pointer, good. Cardinals now down 6 points with 7 minutes left in the first quarter. Not a spectacular start for your Cardinals, but it could always get better. Still a lot of game left to play. Over to Boaz. Over to Creech, three-pointer up, spins out. Cannon Dube running. Ball is stolen. Cardinals have it. No-look pass over to Chico inside, and it's good. Cardinals score the first 2 points off a Chico layup. Ball is with Compton. Compton surveying the floor. He will take any shot he wants. That it was very clear last game when he took a bunch of deep three-pointers as he drives inside and finds Dube outside, but he's closed out on quickly. Now Peyton Compton wide open mid-ranger. Good. Just rolls in. Peyton Compton gets the lucky roll. Now 6:06 left in the first quarter. Sorry we don't have a scoreboard tonight. I will be giving you score updates regularly as Chico drives inside, and it goes off the foot of a Falcon, but Cardinals recover. Chico takes the mid-ranger and barely misses it. Peyton Compton rebound, running the floor. Over to Dube, outside. Dube, off-balance three-pointer, secured by Henning. Wave off the shot. There's a foul on the floor. So Henning is fouled by Bradley Davis Jr. Nope, actually the foul is on Jordan Davis. So Jordan's going to pick up his first foul, and Forbush is going to inbound to Dube in the corner. Dube wide open three-pointer, just barely misses. Bradley Davis has it. Passes to Boaz. Now to Creech. Creech, jab step. Inside. Back out to Tricky. Tricky fakes a shot, gets a pass inside to Buck. Buck takes the layup but misses it off a block. Peyton Compton takes a tough layup inside and makes it. Cardinals now holding an 8-point deficit. Tricky's looking to slow it down, get some Cardinal offense going. Over to Boaz. Boaz surveying. This is a sudden death game. There's no loser's bracket in this tournament. Screech takes but barely misses a three-pointer. Cardinal ball still off a Forbush foul. Foul is on 21, Cannon Dew. Cardinals would love for him to come out of the game early. He had an incredible game against your Cardinals last time. I don't know exactly how many points he scored, but he had a lot of three-pointers going in for him. Inside to Buck. Buck takes the shot, but it's off the backboard, but there's a foul. Foul is by number 30, Caden Funk. Caden Funk picks up his first foul. Bradley Davis is going to take the shots. His first shot, offline. Cardinals need just about every shot to go in tonight. It would be very good for your Cardinals momentum. And he misses the second. 5:04 now left in the first quarter. Cardinals down 8, 10-2. Peyton Compton, deep three-pointer, good. Your Cardinals need to get a stop. Now down 11. Jordan Davis at half court. Passes to Boaz. Inside to Chico. Chico bodies up the defender and tries a layup that's missed. Cardinal rebound. Tricky deep three-pointer, good! Tricky makes the three-pointer. Peyton Compton off balance in the corner, misses. Tricky running the floor. We need another big, possibly 37-point outing from Tricky tonight. Well, just like he had against Surry Central. Creech fakes the pass over to Chico. Chico back out to Tricky. Tricky, second three-pointer. Good! Tricky, second three-pointer. The game is in. Cardinals now down only 5 points. Peyton Compton almost fakes a three-pointer. Dube in the corner. Offline. Cardinals don't secure the rebound. Peyton Compton, another deep three-pointer. Offline. Cardinals almost got the board. It went off Cannon Dube's head. Tricky at the half-court line. Cardinals need to get something going if they want to win this game. Like I said last time, they lost a lot to Forbush last game. They lost by almost 40 points. Cardinals would love for a repeat of that game to not happen. Plus, it's the tournament final, or the tournament semifinal, rather. Boaz, wide open for three. He doesn't want to take the shot. Instead, tried to pass inside to Chico, but Chico wasn't ready. It's off his hands. Peyton Compton airballs the layup attempt. He's not getting back on defense quick enough. Cardinals could try to take advantage of this. Tricky, another three-point attempt. Good! Tricky is on fire! Cardinals now down only two with 3:05 left in the first quarter. We're back in action. Peyton Compton's going to bring it up off the inbound from Dawson Graham. Dawson's at half court guarded, Peyton's at half court. Now he's back at half court guarded closely by Tricky. They don't want to give up any deep three-pointers like they did last game. A block by the Cardinals, and it's out of bounds. Coming in for the Cardinals is number 12, Trey Armstrong. He's going to come in for number 10, Daniel Creech. Number 24, Dawson Graham inbounding for Forbush. Passes out to the perimeter where he finds Noah Cruz. Over to Peyton Compton. Peyton Compton, deep, deep three-pointer is good. Now 2:43 left in the first quarter. Cardinals only down 5 after being down as many as 10, if I'm not mistaken. Corner three-pointer, good! Cardinals are bombs away so far this game, making multiple three-pointers to start. Number 24, Dawson Graham in the corner makes the shot. Cardinals go 3-for-3 on the last two possessions with Forbush. As Boaz has it just past the three-point line. Trey Armstrong driving inside, crossing, passing to Grizmack, who's fouled inside. Grizmack's going to take two shots. The Grizzly Bear also had a pretty good outing last game, giving us some nice bench minutes with some size inside. Foul is on Dawson Graham. That is his first foul. Third team foul of the game for Forbush. Cardinals still down 5 after the first free throw misses. They would love for this second one to be a make so that they're down only 4. That's the lowest 2-possession game you can get. Grizmack's second shot. Just offline. Ball's with Dawson Graham running the floor. Dawson Graham taking a layup. Blocked! Joseph Grizmack blocks Dawson Graham, tells him to get out. Coming in for the Cardinals is number 3, Josh Cook. He's coming in for number 2, Folger Boaz. Dawson Graham inbounding. Passes to the corner where he finds Cannon Dew. Dew, ball is off of his hands and out of bounds, but they're going to say it was off the Cardinal. Now 2:02 left in the first quarter. Cardinals holding a 19-14 deficit, down 5. Dawson Graham to the corner where he finds Christian Furno. Now inside. Joe Hennings misses the the layup attempt, but Dawson Graham got the board and was fouled on the floor. So it's Forbush ball again. Now this time, instead of being off a deflection, it is off of a foul. Dawson Graham, pass to the corner where he finds Furno. Furno, three-pointer offline, but Dube has it, and I thought it was blocked, but they're going to say it's a foul on Joseph Grzmak. So now Cardinals and Forbush are tied in fouls, and Forbush is going to have a chance to make this a seven-point deficit. That is Grzmak's second and the third Cardinals team foul of the game as Cannon Dew makes the first free throw attempt. Second attempt also good. Cardinals now holding a 7-point deficit. 1:45 left in the first quarter. Cardinals down 14-21. Tricky fakes the shot attempt. Now to Chico in the corner. Chico barely misses the attempt, and Forbush gets the rebound. Cannon Dew. Peyton Compton. Peyton rockets a pass over to Furno. 3-point. Good. Cardinals now down 10. Jordan Davis bringing it up. Tricky passes to Trey. Trey surveying. Passes it back to Tricky. Trey wasn't ready for the pass, but he got it. Now over to Josh Cook. Josh Cook in deep 3-point range. Now to Chico in the corner. Chico gets a rub screen from Josh Cook. Now to Tricky in the corner. Tricky's going to get closed out on quickly. Forbush doesn't want to give up any 3-point attempts by him. Chico. Josh Cook. Ball is off. Ball is off of Joseph Grzmak, and Josh Cook fouls the Forbush defender to stop the transition opportunity. Daniel Creech is going to come back in to get more 3-point firing for the Cardinals. Out for Forbush, to the delight of Cardinal fans, is number zero, Peyton Compton. He hasn't been able to get anything going this game. Ball's with Noah Cruz. Now to Dube. Dube. Over to Dawson Graham. Dawson. Back to Cruz. Cruz finds Dube. In the corner to Graham. Graham. Dribbling. Deflected by a Cardinal. Now inside to Henning. Henning fakes the pass attempt and finds Furno. Furno dribbling along the baseline. They're going to say he stepped out of bounds. Great Cardinal defense that possession. Now 14.8 left in the first quarter. Cardinals down 10, 14-24. Cardinals have one more team foul than the Forbush Falcons. Forbush would need two more to put them in the bonus. To the corner. Creech driving, makes the layup. Cardinals now down only 8. That's going to be the end of the first quarter. Cardinals down 8 points after being down as many as 12. I'll see you at the start of the second. Back to a Cardinal possession. Tricky at the half-court line. Passes to Creech. Creech inside to Boaz. Boaz gets a pass fake off, but it's off of the foot of Bradley Luna. That's a long name to call. Tricky, inbounds to Creech. Outside to Boaz, back to Chico. Now Tricky. Tried to get the pass inside to Bradley Davis Jr., but he's fouled. That is the fourth foul of the half for Forbush. Ball's with Chico. Chico crossing, driving on the smaller Compton. Off a double team, Chico, three-point attempt, offline, but a Cardinal rebound and a layup attempt by Folger Boaz. Off a foul, and one! Folger Boaz and one. A chance to make it a seven-point game. Coming in for Forbush is number 30, Caden Funk. He comes in for Dawson Graham. Folger's free throw attempt. Good. Cardinals now down only five. Peyton Compton at the half court line. Passes to Dube. Now to Compton. Cruz now to the corner where Luna's waiting. To Dube. Wide open three-point attempt. Offline. Cardinals can't secure the rebound. Dube, another three-point attempt from the same spot is good. 7:13 left in the second quarter. Cardinals down eight. Chico. Tricky inside to Buck. Now to Tricky. Tricky watching the floor. Trying to find an open East Surry Cardinal. Inside to Boaz. Boaz, layup attempt, offline. He short-armed it. Ball's with Luna. Now to Dube. Dube off the screen. Illegal screen. Forbush turnover. Bradley Luna sets the bad pick. And inbounding for the Cardinals is number 10, Daniel Creech. Now bringing it up is Tricky. Cardinals down eight. 6:38 left in the second quarter. Off the hands of Creech. Wide open layup for Compton is good. Jordan Davis. Passes to Boaz. Boaz inside to Chico. Chico hangs in the air and makes the and one. Another Cardinal and one, this time by Chico. Chico looking like Wilt Chamberlain on that one. 6:14 left in the second quarter. Cardinals down eight, now down seven. Some clutch free throw shots from Chico. Dube, wide open in the corner. Closed out on quickly by Chico. Now Peyton Compton at the half court line, driving. Step back 3-point attempt, offline. Cardinals can't get the rebound. Dube in the corner, now to Compton. Compton fakes a pass, drives into the mid-range. Now to number 30, Caden Funk, three-point attempt, offline. Cardinals can't secure the rebound, now they do. Up to Creech, Creech, stop and go. Dribbling around. Inside to Buck, Buck. Some post moves, finds Tricky in the corner, Tricky shot, barely offline. Cardinals can't get the rebound or the steal, so now Peyton Compton's gonna have a wide open three-pointer, good. .523 left in the second quarter. Cardinals down 10. They're going to need to close this deficit at some point. Now would be great. 5:12 left in the second. Creech faked the three-pointer. Inside to Buck. Buck takes a layup. Makes a layup. Buck is big inside. Dude at the three-point line. Driving. Takes a mid-ranger. Rolls in. Cardinals get the unlucky roll. Forbush so far hasn't been able to extend the lead past 10, but they have been matching East Surry shot for shot. Boaz inside to Buck. Now to Creech. Creech, three-point attempt. Barely offline. Cardinals can't secure the rebound off a foul by Bradley Davis Jr. Now 4:38 left in the second quarter. Cardinals down 10. They're going to need a stop. Coming in for Bradley Davis Jr. is Joseph Grismack. Cardinals down 34-24. Forbush has 7 fouls this half. 4:34 left in the first half. Deep three-pointer offline for Compton. Peyton Compton inside. Passes. Ball works its way around to Dube. Dube takes a shot and makes a shot. Tricky. Cardinals need at least 2 on this possession to make sure that this lead doesn't grow anymore for Forbush. Rockets a pass out to Tricky. Tricky tried to body up the defender and then the no-look pass, and it went out of bounds. Trey Armstrong is in for Tricky after Tricky airmailed the pass out of bounds. Timeout East Surry. So with 4:04 left in the second quarter, your Cardinals are down 12 after being as close as 5 points. Forbush, Peyton Compton. Forbush makes a shot. Cardinals now down 14. They don't want this lead to grow anymore. Trey surveying. Passes inside to Boaz. Boaz out to Chico. Chico driving. Passes inside to Grismack. Grismack layup offline. He short-armed it and fell over. Cannon Dube driving. Charge drawn by Trey. That's what he's good at. That's why we put him in the game. And for the Cardinals is number 21, Bradley Davis Jr., and number 14, Tricky. Out for the Cardinals is Folger Boaz and Chico Brown. Tricky has it. Takes a look at the scoreboard. He's realizing the Cardinals need something to go in. Trey with it. Inside to Grismack. Grismack makes the layup inside. Off the contact. Peyton Compton bringing it up for Forbush. Cardinals down 12, 38-26. Noah Cruz, three-point attempt. Offline. Grismack gets the rebound. Now Tricky. Running the floor. Walks. The movement looked awkward. I saw something. Peyton Compton. Surveying. Passing to Cruz. Cruz driving inside. And the Cardinals foul Joe Hennings. Joe Hennings had a really, really big game against East Surry last time. He's part of the reason your Cardinals lost as big as they did. That is Grismack's third foul. Almost surely going to come out of the game after this free throw attempt by Joe Henning. And he does. Cardinals don't want to risk Joseph Grismack fouling out before the half ends. Joe Henning's second free throw attempt. Good. Cardinals now down 14 again. Tricky. Finds Creech. Ricky had a really good game last time out as it's out of bounds off number 5, Aiden Lyon. First time I'm seeing him today. Tricky had a great game last time. He had 20 points, a couple of really nice assists to lead the Cardinals to the win against Wilkes Central. Tricky at the three-point line, fakes the shot attempt. Now to Trey. To Creech. Cardinals calling a play in the half court. Tricky fakes the attempt. Stop and go. Back to Tricky, inside to Chico. Chico spins. Passes the buck inside, and the layup is good. Cardinals now down 12 with 2:10 left in the second quarter. Score is 40 for Forbush and 28 for East Surry. Pass fake by Peyton Compton to a three-point attempt. It's off, and Cardinals get the rebound. Peyton Compton is off tonight. If you remember the keys that I was talking about, we need that to happen. Chico and one is good. The shot goes in, plus the attempt at the free throw line. Now 1:53 left in the second quarter, a chance to make this a single-digit deficit. That attempt, good. Now a 9-point lead for Forbush, 40-31. 1:49 left in the second quarter. Noah Cruz to Peyton Compton. Back to Cruz. Now to Graham, back to Cruz. Back to Graham. Graham stopped by a couple Cardinals defenders. Tried the layup offline, but Joe Henning gets the board and no Cardinals attempt to stop him. Had a little sneeze attack there as a Cardinal shot goes in. Cardinals down 9 again. Now 1:17 left in the second quarter. Peyton Compton has it at the half court. Dribbling around. Passes to Cruz. Back to Compton. Compton. Shot fake. Drives inside. Floater. Missed. Cardinal rebound. Chance to cut this lead to only 7. Creech. Didn't take the shot attempt quick enough. Now the Cardinals are going to dribble out much of this clock. Out to Creech. Creech doesn't want to take the attempt. Instead, passes inside to Tricky. Tricky takes a mid-ranger and makes it. Cardinals down 7. They've cut this lead from double digits down to 7. They need to string together a couple stops if they want to tie the game. To Henning inside. Henning almost loses the ball but makes the layup. Cardinals haven't been able to stop him inside. 23 left in the second quarter. Cardinals might hold for the final shot attempt. Chico, mid-ranger, good. Cardinals trade twos, 9 seconds left. Cardinal foul at half court by Trey Armstrong. That'll send Peyton Compton to the line because the Falcons are presumably in the bonus because it wasn't off a shot attempt. The first shot of the one-of-one opportunity is good. Peyton Compton's second shot. Good. Cardinals rolling it up. Mid-range attempt, good! At the end of the second quarter, Tricky is gonna end it with a mid-range shot. Cardinals are gonna be down 7. Score is 46-39 Forbush at the end of the first half. right, we're back. To start your second half, I got a couple facts for you. East Surry is 4-2 in basketball since the 05-06 season against Forbush, with four overtime games. The biggest victory for East Surry is 50 on November 30th, 2013. And for all you sports fans, that was the same day as the kick six, as Dawson Graham makes the three-point attempt. Compton and Doob accounted for all but 12 of Forbush's points at the half. Now that's all but 15, as Tricky has it. Now to Creech. Boaz at the three-point line. Passes to Creech, who is outside shoulder. Now to Tricky. Back to Creech. Creech doesn't want to take the three-point attempt. Instead, passes back to Tricky. Tricky at half court. Now to Boaz. Boaz dribbling around. Finds Chico. Back out to Boaz. Out to Tricky. Now to Creech. Inside to Buck. Buck driving inside. Pass to Creech outside. Creech. Inside to Buck. Buck. Back out to Creech. Creech fakes the three-point attempt. Takes another one and barely misses it. Forbush rebound. Peyton Compton. Now he's running the floor. Cardinals down 10 after the Dawson Graham three-pointer made earlier. That deep three-point attempt is off. It's online, but it's short. It happens a lot with these Peyton Compton attempts as Tricky drives inside and passes out to Boaz. Now up to Chico. Chico tried to pass inside, but Buck wasn't ready for it. Cardinals down 10, 6:30 left in the third quarter, 49-39. To Doob in the corner. Doob fakes the three-point attempt and relocated for another one. Now Cruz with the three-point attempt offline, but Dawson Graham gets the rebound. Back out to Cruz. Now to Peyton Compton. Deep three-point range, dribbling around. Tried the floater, but instead got the pass inside to guess who? Joe Hennings. He is a beast inside on the boards. That possession would have been over had it not been for him being inside with his presence. Inside to Chico. Chico fakes a shot attempt, takes a mid-ranger offline. Now to Doob. Doob. Peyton Compton driving. Now back to Doob. Doob. Outside to Compton. Wide open corner three. Barely offline. Cardinals can't secure the rebound. But they almost block the shot. Tricky. Over to Creech. Creech wide open three-pointer. Just barely offline. Cardinals can't get anything to fall so far in this second half. Peyton Compton dribbling around. Passes inside to Henning. Henning takes a shot, but he's fouled. I think there have been more obvious fouls this game. I don't think that one was one of them. But as I say quite often, I'm not the one in the stripes for a reason. Cardinals choosing to leave only three people in the box to box out and get the rebound. Cardinals have been getting dominated on the boards this game. I don't know the exact numbers, but it has been a lot for Forbush and a little for East Surry. If this guy coming in now, number five, Joseph Grismack, could stay out of foul trouble, we could make up a lot of boards. Joe Henning's second free throw attempt offline. Cardinals can't get the rebound. Dawson Graham has it, and he makes the layup. Cardinals can't stop anything inside. Tricky. At half court, Cardinals need to get something going, and it'll probably be off the hands of Tricky. Tricky doesn't want to take the deep three-pointer. Instead, it's to Boaz. Boaz out to Trey. Trey now to Boaz. Over to Chico. Chico fakes the shot attempt and drives inside. And one! Joe Henning is the one that fouls. Coming in for Forbush is number 33, Bradley Luna. He comes in for Joe Hennings. The Cardinals are going to love that because Joe is insane offensively and on the boards. Cardinals down 12 with 5:04 left in the third quarter. Chad Motzinger, first-year head coach, has led the Cardinals to a really, really respectable record. So far, they are 16-6, hoping to make it 17-6 against Forbush. Games haven't exactly been close against Forbush, but this one's looking to shape out differently. Chico's free throw attempt is good. So Chico converts the and-one. Cardinals now down 11. 5:04 left in the third quarter. Both teams tied on fouls this half, both with one. Cardinals showing full court pressure, and it's off a Cardinal foot. It's going to be sided out of bounds for Forbush. Cardinals playing a 3-2 zone. deep three-pointer for Dube. Good. Cardinals just left him open that time. Now down 13. Excuse me, make that 14. Tricky. Over to Boaz. Now to Chico. Chico gets the ball ripped out by Peyton Compton. Chico running, hoping to get the block, but Compton short arms the layup, and there's a rebound by Dube, who converts it for the putback. Now to Tricky. Boaz. Timeout Cardinals. Cardinals have only got 3 points since the beginning of the second half. 4:21 left in the third quarter. Cardinals down 16, 58-42. Check, check. We're back. Ball's going to be sided out of bounds. Trey Armstrong's going to inbound. In for the Cardinals is Trey Armstrong, Tricky, Folger Boaz, Chico, and Joseph Grismack. Joseph hoping to provide some force inside for the Cardinals. Folger Boaz at the three-point line. Passes out to Chico. Chico back to Boaz. Cardinals, in my opinion, need to find Tricky. Tricky had a great first half, and he had a great second half against Surry Central. We could use a great half from him this time. Three-point attempt for Tricky.
Good! Tricky takes and makes the shot.
We're going to hold off on anything creative until we can come back, but a 13-point deficit for the Cardinals. Off the foot of Peyton Compton. Turnover, Forbush. This might be the turning point the Cardinals need to bring this back into their grips. Tricky at the half-court line, finds Trey. Trey over to Chico. Chico passes out to Tricky. Tricky fakes the three-point attempt, drives inside, loses the ball out of... I thought it was poked out by Forbush, but it was off Joseph, according to the refs. Again, reason I'm not the guy in the striped shirt. Well, part of it's because I'm 16 years old, but, you know. Peyton Compton has an off a referee. Dube. Back to Peyton Compton at deep three-point range. Cardinals need to guard him out there. It creates a lot of space for this Forbush offense to run. Over to Cruz. Out of the corner. Back to Cruz. Compton fakes a three-point attempt. Drives inside. Takes a floater and makes it. Peyton Compton is insane. Very, very good. Tricky finds Boaz in the corner. Boaz doesn't want to take the shot attempt. Instead, drives inside and finds Tricky.
Good!
Cardinals will take trading a three for a two every day of the week. Now down 12. Cannon Dube driving inside. Finds Luna. Luna.
Charge! Trey draws the charge. Great play from East Surry.
Cardinals down 12, but if Forbush keeps turning the ball over on those charges, the Cardinals can come back. 2:37 left in the third quarter. Cardinals down, but the score is 60-48. Closer than it's been before in this game. Trey siding out of bounds. Tricky, bring it up. Forbush is in shambles right now. Guarded closely is Trey Armstrong. Now to Chico in the corner. Chico. Airmail to pass inside. Peyton Compton's driving. Gets blocked by the backboard. Now Trey. Trey takes a layup and makes it wide open. That's the only time I won't be angry at a cherry pick when it favors us. Christian Furno. Pass is picked off. Cardinals creating turnovers. Need to convert. Tricky. as I said earlier, Forbush in shambles. Chico drives inside, tried the pass over to Grismack, but no turnover. Tricky, deep three-pointer, good! Tricky makes the three-point attempt, timeout Forbush! All right, we're back. It is now going to be, I reckon that's, yeah, Forbush ball. Out of bounds is Dawson Graham. He's going to inbound to Peyton Compton. Cardinals have created a lot of turnovers with this full court pressure. Dawson Graham. Tried the pass to Compton, but it's stolen. Tricky. Finds Boaz. Boaz, mid-ranger. Good! Cardinals have cut the lead down to just five. 1:15 left in the third, 60-55. Dawson Graham in the corner, being trapped by East Surry defenders. Now Joe Hennings in the corner. Cannon Du. Now to Peyton Compton. Deep three-pointer for Cannon Du is good. Cardinals down eight. Cardinals still on a great run. Chico inside, layup, offline, but a foul. Chico's gonna have two. Cardinals making me proud right now. They were down as many as 13 not too long ago, about 2 minutes ago. Now they're down only eight with a chance to cut the lead to six. 50.7 left in the third quarter. First shot, offline. I spoke too soon. I'll stop jinxing this, guys, I swear. One of these days. 50.7 left in the third. Cardinals down 8 points. They need this win if they want to advance to the tournament final and play North Surry. I talked to Cardinals before this game, and the one thing I got out of those conversations as Chico makes the shot is overwhelming hope. The Cardinals haven't had great games against Forbush or North Surry, but the one thing they do have is hope that they can win this tournament. Trey draws a charge! Another Forbush turnover and a good play by Trey to get a turnover! The third draw charge of the game by Trey! Good play, Trey! Like always! Tricky at half court, over to Trey. Trey, pass to Chico in the corner. Chico not being guarded up close, dribbling around, finds Tricky. Tricky over to Creech. Creech back to Tricky. Creech, Chico in the corner, fakes a couple shot attempts. Creech driving inside, tripped up a little bit, no foul call. I thought it was off of a Forbush defender, but the refs are gonna call it Forbush ball. Peyton Compton dribbling around. Not as much half-court pressure from the Cardinals this time. Dube in the paint, makes a layup. Cardinals now down nine. Tricky run on the floor. Passes to Creech. Creech takes a contested mid-ranger at the buzzer, missed. Cardinals down nine after being down as many as 13 at the end of the first quarter. Your score is 69-56, Forbush. Tricky is currently the leading scorer for your Cardinals with 22 points. Peyton Compton is the leading scorer. No, Cannon Dube is the leading scorer for Forbush. Dube has... take a second. Dube has 27. Balls with Boaz in the corner. Now to Tricky. Deep three-point range. He squares up and fakes the shot attempt. Now with Trey. Inside to Chico. Chico out to Tricky. Tricky, three-point attempt. Good! Tricky is 7-for-8 from three this game. Insane scoring. Peyton Compton out of bounds. Cardinal ball. Now down only 6. 7:32 left in the fourth quarter. Trey passing inside to Tricky. Tricky having himself a great game. Now 25 points for Tricky. To the corner, Boaz. Now to Chico, mid-ranger, good! Chico, mid-ranger, good. Cardinals staging a comeback. Dawson Graham. Forbush having to fight for this one. Cruz at the three-point line, being trapped. Ball is almost stolen. Cruz spinning around. Tried to pass to Henning, but it's out of bounds. Still Cardinal ball. Trey having a great game himself, drawing 4 charges so far this game. 3 charges. Tricky at half court. Inside to Chico. Chico off balance layup, offline. Cardinal foul. The foul goes against Cannon Dew, done by number 20, Luke Brown. Fell on Dawson Graham. Bradley Luna coming in for Forbush as Joe Hennings has been a turnover machine so far this fourth quarter. Dawson Graham bringing it up. Forbush is rarely getting it past half court with this full court pressure. They do this time to Cruz. Ball stolen. Cardinals at half court. Over to Chico. Chico, layup. Good! He scoops it in, clapping like he's, I don't know, just staged a comeback. Cardinals now down only 2. Noah Cruz at the three-point line. Fakes the shot attempt with Dube. Now with Compton. Compton driving. Mid-range. Offline, Luna, rebound. Misses, but a foul. They're gonna call that a foul on Tricky. I thought Tricky had the clean block. I've seen more contact this game that wasn't called. But for about the fourth time this game, there's a reason I'm not the one wearing the stripes. Luna's first shot attempt, good. Cardinals down 3 after being down as many as 13. 6:12 left in the fourth quarter. Second is good. Cardinal ball down 4. The smallest 2-possession lead a team can have. Ball's with Trey. Not a buck. Ball's poked out. With Cruz. Deflected. Off Compton's foot. Tricky hustle. Ball stolen. Bulger. Now with Chico. Cardinal ball. 5:49 left in the fourth quarter. Cardinals down 4. And don't give it to Buck inside, though he's trying to post up Luna. Ball's with Tricky. Now to Boaz. Boaz doesn't take the three-pointer. Instead, inside to Chico. Chico blocked. Gets the rebound and makes the putback. Cardinals down 2 with 5:29 left in the fourth quarter. Cruz driving inside. Passes out to Compton. Compton's going to slow it down. Try to stop this East Surry comeback. The small but mighty East Surry student section is standing up, ready for the rest of this fourth quarter. Cannon Dew, now to Compton. Score 65-67, Compton is fouled, but it's not a shot foul. So it's not the end of the world. Cardinals still tied with fouls. Forbush, or the Cardinals need to foul 2 more times to put Forbush in the bonus. Forbush does as well. Dawson Grant passes inside to Compton. Both teams without a doubt are tired. A very hard-fought game so far. Cardinals matching Forbush bucket for bucket all game. Peyton Compton
dribbling around. Passes to Cruz. Wide open three-pointer. Good. Cardinals down five. You just get the feeling the Cardinals can't miss right now. Tricky. Dribbling around. Guarded closely by two people. Now to Boaz. Inside to Chico. Chico dribbling around. Passes back to Boaz. Now to Tricky. Tricky deep three-pointer. Barely off now. If I was Forbush's student section, I wouldn't be chanting airball to somebody who's only missed 2 3-pointers all game. Dawson Graham guarded closely. A lot of Forbush turnovers with this full court pressure. Peyton Compton running, fouled hard. Cardinals down 5, 4:08 left in the fourth quarter. The Cardinals need to continue to fight if they want to go on to the conference tournament final. A wet spot on the floor. Ref's gonna clean it up real quick before we get the free throw attempt by Peyton Compton. Tricky. Talks a bit to a Cardinal coach past half court. Peyton Compton has 2. Cardinals down 70-65. Probably going to be a 7-point deficit for the Cardinals. Peyton Compton's first free throw attempt good, so Cardinals now down 6. Cardinals with 5 fouls, Forbush with 4. Only one more foul is needed to put Forbush in the bonus. Coming in for East Surry is a couple 3-point makers. Daniel Creech and Bradley Davis Jr. And he makes the second. Cardinals down 7. Trey passes to Tricky. Tricky at half court. Cardinals need to get something going. Forbush ball. Forbush ball with a warning against Joseph Grismack. Ball sighted out of bounds. Cardinal steal. Tricky dribbling around, finds a wide open Daniel Creech. Creech fakes a three-point attempt. Now to Tricky, three-pointer, barely offline. Cardinals secure the rebound. Trey's gonna slow it down. 3:45 left, Forbush steal. Peyton Compton hasn't had the greatest game, but he's played pretty good, or at least pretty good for a team star player. Really good for an average player. Cruz, now to Compton. Pass fake to Dube, now back to Cruz. To Bradley Luna. Bradley Luna.
Charge! Drawn by Bradley Davis Jr. off the Luna hit. The Cardinals are hustling and bustling and getting all the turnovers to go their way.
Cardinals is Folger Boaz. Trey Armstrong passes to Tricky. Ball's almost stolen. Still Cardinal ball. Creech at the three-point line. Now to Trey. Trey to Creech. Inside to Buck. Back to Creech. Trey dribbling around to Tricky. Tricky doesn't want to take the shot attempt quite yet. Instead, it's with Boaz. Boaz over to Trey. Trey inside to Buck. Buck dribbling around a Forbush defender. He takes a shot, but he's blocked. No foul call. Cardinals can't get the steal. Cardinals electing not to take full court pressure right now. Dawson Graham, deep three-point range. Now to Compton, even deeper three-point range. Forbush timeout. I'm going to take a moment to catch my breath. 2:32 left in the fourth quarter. Cardinals down 7. Forbush ball with 2:32 left in the fourth quarter. Cardinals down only 7 after being down as many as 13. Lead was cut down to 2 just a bit ago. Forbush just barely gets the inbound off. They had ages to get that in. Peyton Compton dribbling around as much as he can, taking away as much clock as possible. Dribbling around. Still dribbling around. Ball's almost poked out. Loose ball. Dawson Graham, past half court. Also dribbling around. Spinning around as much as possible. Peyton Compton going to take the air out of the ball. 2:09 left in the fourth quarter. Cardinals down 72-65. Cruz, now to do.
Cardinal ball!
Balls were tricky. Tricky. Survey. Passing to Creech. Back to Tricky. Back to Creech. To Chico. Chico. Inside to Boaz. Boaz takes a shot, but he's fouled. Bolger's going to go to the line for 2. Watch these 2 closely. This is going to be big. I think number 21 is actually Kenan Dowd. I've been saying his name wrong the whole time. I'm probably not going to start saying it right now. Bolger at the line for 1 more. Chance to cut this lead to 2. Possessions. Cardinals gonna apply full court pressure regardless. Kenan Duke guarded closely. Over to Peyton Compton. Compton at half court, dribbling around. Back to Duke. Ball works its way around. Jab step Duke. Duke driving inside, crossing. Now driving again, outside to Cruz. Forbush taking as much air out of the ball as they can. Cardinals are going to need to get a stop and take some time off the clock. Compton inside. Gets a foul call. I've complained a lot about the refs tonight, but that was a little more questionable. Only about second foul of the game. Both teams have 6 fouls, so every foul is going to be a free throw. Peyton Compton misses the first one. That's exactly what the Cardinals needed. And for Forbush is Caden Funk and Bradley Luna. Trey's going to come in for the Cardinals. Whenever he can, at least.
Off!
Cardinals needed that. Only 1:17 left in the fourth. Chico driving, layup offline, Cardinal rebound. Tie ball. Forbush ball. Forbush gets the benefit of the doubt.
What was that?
Peyton Compton's gonna inbound. Cardinals need full court pressure. 1:11 left in the fourth quarter. They need to close this deficit. It's been at 7 for about a minute now. About 2 minutes, actually. Peyton Compton, dribbling around. Cardinals need a steal. Kenan Duke, now to Dawson Graham. Dawson Graham running around, passes to Cruz. Forbush is fully content to take the air out of the ball. Cruz with it. Cardinal foul. Time left in this one to come back from a single-digit deficit, but the Cardinals are going to need to make something happen if they want to. Cruz makes the second. Tricky has it. At half court. Not enough time to run a play. They need to get a shot off. Inside to Tricky. Tricky taking the shot. Passes to Trey. Trey inside. Foul on the floor. A one-of-one situation for Trey. Trey needs to make both of these. I can't stress enough the Cardinals need. Down 9 points. They need to cut the lead to 7. have their quickest possible lineup in the game. Trey's first shot. Good. He needs the second. It's this or you don't see the Cardinals for about another week. Cardinal rebound, layup, offline. Cardinals can't secure the board. Peyton Compton has it. No foul call. Cardinals foul. Down 8. Up and down the floor and make three-pointers regardless of what happens here. Forbush misses but gets the rebound.
Surry fouls again.
Trying to stop the clock and get some lucky misses. Cannon Dube. Miss. Cardinals need the rebound. Cardinals need to run the floor, make a three-pointer. Down 9. Step back, doesn't go. Boaz, three-pointer. He doesn't take a lot of them. Dawson Graham is fouled. Shot. Good. He's going to get 2. I'm not very well versed in the rules of high school basketball, but I'm not really sure why they're taking 2 here. I have no clue how that works. Cardinals down 10. Forbush steals it. Preach. Tricky. 3-pointer. Barely missed. That's gonna do it. The Cardinals go on the road. The scoreboard doesn't tell you how close this game was. Cardinals lose by 12, but they fought all night. That's gonna do it. East Surry will be back for the state playoffs in about a week. For East Surry High School and Surry County Schools Digital Media Academy, I'm Michael Lindley.